Congratulations, you've now got a working search engine. You can crawl the web, finding content from pages, building an index, and then respond to search queries with the pages that contain that content.
This is really exciting. I think I'm ready to start my search company.
Cool.
And so I was looking at the competitors out there, and the key is you gotta have a catchy name. So Google, DuckDuckGo, I gotta
this
come up with
this is the really hard part.
So this is, I'm ready to share with you my idea. I've been putting a lot of thought into this. How about searchwithpeter.info? Yeah.
Ooh.
So there's a lot of work to do. I gotta buy servers, I gotta get employees, investors. I should probably start now.
Okay. Well, good luck to Peter. There are some more things that we want to learn in this class, and there's some things that we need to do to really improve the search engine to make it useful. In Unit 5, we'll work on making the search engine faster. And in Unit 6, we'll work on making it find the best page for a given query, not just all the pages. For the rest of this unit, we're going to look at understanding more how the internet works and what happens when we request a page on the World Wide Web.